again, they were vocalists for the training of opera students, but Earl Hoffman wrote accompaniments, and so I'm going to accompany him. Which is why I'm standing here, so the bell goes that way.
Thank you.